This is a grain silo from the 8th century, the time of Jeroboam II. Jeroboam II was the king of Israel who led Israel to its silver age. He was the king in the time of the prophet Amos and the prophet Jonah. And here he stored the grain he got as a tax from all of the surrounding villages, either inside pottery, because a lot of broken pottery was found here, or directly here. Scholars and archaeologists are not sure about it. And that's the silo at Meggido, again, Armageddon.